I'm working, I've always got the same pattern. I go eyes first, forehead, cabella, and then the forehead, okay? So, if you smile for me, Sophie, have a good smile. Okay, relax. Gonna feel for the orbital rim. See? Smile for me. Okay, relax. Right, so when you get people to smile, when you're asking them to smile, very often they just go, you've got to get them to give a good cheesy smile, because you know when they come back, they're going to go, look, it didn't work. Okay, so they do. You know, so you need to get them to smile like that so you can see exactly how it works, how, you know, how the muscles are working. And also when you take the photos as well. If you frown for me, Sophie, can you turn around towards the camera again? Fine again. Okay, so I can see the muscle pull from there, okay, so relax. So just about a finger height above the eyebrow, one in the middle there, and then in the belly of the muscle, just there. Lift your eyebrows up for me. Right, so now Sophie's lines come right the way across, don't she? And I think I tell all of you when we're doing this, if you relax, follow these up first of all. You're in the magic box. So you don't need to go past mid-pupil. You know then that you're safe. You're not going to get a ptosis. Okay? But because she's got these lines here, if you don't inject up here, lift them up again, all this is going to be still, and then she's going to get that pull, like devil's horns. So what you need to do is follow the pull there, and then you're going to put 5 units in, nice and high. So it won't give a ptosis, but it will stop those lines coming there, okay? Right, okay. I always inject from the head of the bed because I'm right-handed, so it's easier for me to go like this way. Stretch the skin so you've got an easier entry. Always remember, if you're not sure about doing these little ones up here as well, leave it, and then when they come back in 2 weeks, if you need to do it then, you know, then do it then, okay? Okay, then into this one here, you squeeze the nose up. Then you're going to rest on there to protect the brow, make sure I've got the brow the right way. Okay, so we've done the, as you said, I did the eyes first, and I do that. I do the eyes first as well because the needle's sharper. The advantage with these is, as well, is that one needle, that 30 gauge needle, is going to do all 3 areas, and it doesn't get blunt. If you can feel if it gets blunt, but I find that when I first started training, we used insulin syringes, that, you know, the needle does get blunt, and then insulin syringes are only made for one injection. So everybody's got their own preference, but I prefer to do this, and I don't have to keep stopping either.
How many units are you putting in each?
10.
10.
Yeah. Okay, so I'm just doing 5 units up here, okay? 5 there. And those are brilliant for this as well, but they are expensive. I think it's about £100 a box. So I mean, you know, these are quite cheap, aren't they, to do. So just try not to rub too much, dot if anything. Right, okay, so if you've got any little bumps there, you can just press them down, okay? If they're going out anywhere special. Is there any questions from anybody on that one?